1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
A very good morning to our respectful ladies and gentlemen.
Today, we are standing here to...
To what?
Waiting for pizza?
No!
Waiting for free pocket money?
No!
Waiting for Ultraman?
No!
We are here to talk about beloved mothers.
Mothers?
Yes, mother.
What do you call your mother? Mommy?
Mama?
Mama?
Oma?
I just call her with a name, Joanne.
What?
Yeah, just kidding.
Whatever you call your mother, she is the one
who makes you alive.
We have two eyes, two ears, one nose, one mouth, two hands, and two legs.
Ayo, just say body lah.
So you should love your mother more than anyone else.
I love you, Mom.
Do you know?
No, I don't.
Shut up! When you know how to speak, your first word is your mom.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, really.
How do you know?
Ask your mom, lah.
We have grown up in the arms of our mothers.
We have grown up in the great love of our mothers.
So you should love your mom more than anything else.
I love you, Mom.
Our mother is always busy with daily chores.
Going to work.
Makes meal for us.
Meal.
Wash the dishes and clothes.
Wash.
Cleaning our house.
Clean.
Yeah, she never show that she is tired.
Our mom is the patient person in this world.
She's wake up early in the morning.
She sleep late at night. Oh God, I can't handle all of that.
But our mom did. So you should love your mom more than anyone else.
I love you, Mom.
Sometimes we get angry with our mom.
Yes, I am 100% agree.
Why?
Because you always nagging all the time.
Why you not study? Why you not late for your school? You don't like your school. And blah, blah, blah.
But one day you will realize she does that for your own good.
I love you, Mom.
Our mother is not only our mom.
Huh?
What do you mean?
She also a true friend.
Our big sister and our teacher.
Imagine, how's your life without your mom?
Who will clean up the house?
Who will cook for us?
Who will buy shirts for us? Who will nag at us? Who will praise us?
That's all about our mom did.
Appreciate your mom. Thank your mom. Respect your mom.
Most importantly, tell your mom that you love her.
I love you, Mom.
Happy